One shot from the 8mm Mauser. Entry. Exit. And it kept going. It packed up in that tree there. There's a big hole. Or another hole, shall I say. I can't believe that. That is ridiculous. It was a 40-meter shot. I knew the round was like powerful, but it just went through what, a 1 mil, 1-2 mil frying pan steel, and all the way through a tree, and all the way back into that. I was shooting from up there. That's really, really impressive. Really impressive.